woman to be married to this man?
Her mother and I.
I do.
I can separate it for a second. It's my honor and privilege to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Dave Romero.
Thank you.
David, this is your day.
You know this day would come, so don't act surprised, man.
It was a very touching moment.
Like no other moment before.
Remember those times we couldn't even sleep talking about the woman God would bring you?
We talked about this for hours and hours on end, breaking the Bible down, going through relationship stuff.
Hey, David, love you, man.
And we just love you so much.
And today's the day you became a man.
I can't, it's just, there's not even enough words to express the joy, how proud you made me feel today, man.
And I respect you because you made your own path, you know? You follow Christ.
Me and our entire family, we stand behind you.
Even though some instances we didn't have that path of manhood laid out for us, you created it yourself and allowed God to help you create it as well.
I remember the hard days, you know, I remember the days of, I don't know, man, just knowing that you needed a helper in your life, just getting older as time's passing by, and God is faithful, man.
Seeing you up there was something unreal.
I could write a book on how I feel.
Something so pure that it just had to be with Christ.
I'm so happy for you. And Katie, I love you guys.
I love you, and you're my brother, my best friend, everything, man. So thank God, man.
So beautiful. I'm so proud of you guys. You couldn't have done it any better. This was... it's a blessing from God. God bless you both.
Congratulations and enjoy your day.
I'm not really crying, guys, but the reason I'm not crying is because I'm so, so happy. Like, now I'm about to cry.
How she thought she'd give up dating for a little while and wait till God let her know the time was right. I'd say it was about 5 minutes and enter David.
Immediately when those doors opened and I saw Katie's face, like, it was just glory, like, presence of God was just filling that place. And, I never felt that before. The presence of God was like tangible.
The way the two of you love each other is precious and it's rare.
Honestly, we know that this is ordained and orchestrated all by the hand of God, and it's just so powerful. Like, they're gonna walk into something powerful.
You fit into our family like a missing link that we didn't even know we needed.
David. Katie's gonna, you're just gonna be laughing all the time.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. But I'm excited for you guys. I'm glad that David found us a sister, and now we have a sister called Katie Romero, which is awesome.
To watch your love from its beginning to this beautiful moment, and I have pure confidence that it will be a joy and an honor to watch it for the years to come.
Thank God for David and thank God for Katie. You guys are amazing. I love you guys.
What I feel like she was telling me without telling me was that she met the love of her life and her forever one.
As my brother said, being up there, I felt the presence of God. I'm sure you guys did too. This is what marriage is about.
Thank you. We'll be right back.